The person then, and I'm looking forward to talking about this, the person who really set you free was a guy you met and fell madly in love with called Dylan. Tell us about Dylan.
Well, I met him in the pub and I was moaning to him a lot. I said something like, I'm brain damaged, as you do. And he said to me, no, you're not brain damaged. That's just a label someone's made up. You are perfectly you. And he was very hot, so I fell in love with him immediately.
Now, we should tell them, this bit doesn't really end well. Yeah. They're thinking, now we're going to bring Dylan out and that you're married or something. So, yeah.
No, we're not married. No. Like, he was the kind of guy you fall in love with when you're 20 and an idiot. and he broke my heart. But you know what? Even an arsehole can change your life.